rojão, traz a lenha pro fogão, vem fazer a maçã.
Todo o carne, stand-up. What they do now, oh my God, they push the guy away from me. Now I get perfect position to go. What I do now, I cross my leg over here, not so big, just here. Now what I do now, that leg I have in the hip, go opposite side there, help me to turn. Go. I go really deep down there. Now use that leg here, make the balance on that angle. Keep the guy there. I go over him now. Now I flat my hip against his body. Subir the guy here. I push him away. I cross my leg over here. What the guy did? He come with the hand here, push my knee down, and run for the side. One time I saw the guy in the competition, they run like this, and the referee give 3 points for the guy. You don't get 3 points if you have your arm blocked here. You need to be free to get points. You can always complain if you have. Not anymore, but before like this, if you get your arm trapped here, you cannot get points. You need to be free to be on the side to get the point. When the guy runs to your side, hug your head. What you do here, look. My leg cross over here, trap, tight drum, then you just put your knee down to the floor here. You see this knee go down, it's very tight here. Tight, chest to chest, then you... One more time. Yeah, biceps. Go here. I cross my leg. Then I push my leg down here, run for the side. See? Triangle. Close. Tight. Break down. Okay? The guy before he come to your side, he feels something he coming. He stay here. Close the triangle. Go for his shoulder. Also submit here. Super tight. See? The soft area of the shoulder here. Okay? Try, guys. Okay, my friend. Come on, let's go. You always able to control one arm. Okay? You cross your leg over here. Okay? Then the guy, they don't stop in your head. You move all the way. You move here. Okay, move your head under the guy, flip the guy straight forward. One more time. Control the arm. Cross your leg here. The guy is pretty free here. Move your head all the way. You can still flip the guy over. Okay? Let's try.